Sweets, what's up? The Hardy Airy here. Today is actually the 27th of February, and I know I said I wasn't going to do any vlogs or anything in the month of February, but I changed my mind because, like, I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and I have a life, so might as well record it. It's actually, like, really late right now. It's, like, 11 o'clock at night. I should be in bed. but I'm not. So, what's new? I mean, really. Yeah, I rearranged my room. So, my bed actually used to be over there where that table is. I actually don't know if you can see it. The lighting is really bad right now. Let's see if I can fix that. Okay. So, that table, there's a light on it, which makes it kind of hard to see the light. That light is sitting on a table. And that's where my bed used to be. And now it's over here by my bulletin board and pictures. And I moved my chair. This chair actually used to be, in the other room where I keep all my food, but I brought it back into my room, and, my board fell not too long ago, like, back in November or something like that, and I hung that back up. I got new little sticker things for it, so yeah. So I did a little bit of rearranging the TV. Used to be where the chest is, and the chest used to be where the TV is. And there used to be like a box in the middle, and I took the box out and was like, what? I had a job interview on Friday. I can't talk too much about it, but I think it went really well, and I'm excited to see what the results come out to be. I won't find out for a little bit longer. They still have, like, other people to interview and things like that. But it went really well. I feel pretty good about it. Of course, it's been a couple days, so now my brain is all like, you should have said this instead of this, and you shouldn't have said that, but you should have said this, and I was so nervous before my interview, though, and then, like, he called, and I was like, no more nerves. It was a weird experience. But yeah, I'm looking forward to hopefully getting the acceptance letter, or phone call. Not really sure which. Probably an email or a letter. That's how it usually works. But yeah. February 15th, I went to Walmart and I got a new puppy. His name is Walter. I'm actually going to be combining tonight's vlog and tomorrow's vlog into the same thing, so you get all of February vlogs in the same vlog, and then we'll kick it right back into March next week. Yeah. So I will let you know if I got this cool new job that I applied for or not. Either way, I probably won't get a whole lot of detail about it just because of privacy reasons. But, yeah. That's a thing that's happening. And I hooked my TV up to my computer because I don't have real TV. And my DVD player is not, like, it's supposed to be able to hook up to the internet. But the problem is that you have to do it by a wired connection, And my LAN cable is like a foot long, and I don't have a place to connect it to in here because, like, everything in our house is wireless except for the router that's in a completely different room. So that's nice and convenient. But yeah, so I got my computer hooked up to my TV. It's nice to finally be able to use my TV for something. Because I had my Wii hooked up to it and then my Wii broke. Sitting in my sister's room because I got tired of being frustrated all the time. And I'm sorry about my camera angles tonight. I don't have my little stick thing that I normally vlog with. And because it's over there and I didn't feel like attaching it today for just like a few minutes of a vlog. Tomorrow's angles will be better. And something I like about the way I rearranged my room is, so you guys probably noticed in previous vlogs that this light right here, my ceiling light, doesn't really work very well. It's very ill. Like, it really doesn't work. It doesn't, yeah, I'll show you some other time how badly it doesn't work, but it really doesn't work. It's creepy how bad it, like, yeah. Anyways, so when I rearranged my room, I was able to rearrange the lamps that I have in here too, which has helped with the lighting issue. The TV, having the TV hooked up has really helped the lighting issue too, except for I had to unplug that lamp that was plugged in over there where the TV is plugged in. And so I have to figure out, do I want to get a power strip and take the risk of plugging that much voltage in? I don't think that the lamp will overdo it, but I think with having the TV and the DVD player and the computer all plugged in over there, plus the lamp, would be a bit much. So I'm thinking I might plug it in over here by my bed, but I already have like my phone and hairdryer plugged in, but I guess I could have plugged my hairdryer until I go to blow dry my hair. And sorry, I just all of a sudden got allergies tonight that I did not have before. Not sure what that's about. I have a couple of my small talk videos planned out, like what I want to talk about. I mean, I don't script any of my videos, guys. I like come up with the topic and a few bullet points, and then we just go how we go. So I have a couple topics picked out that I'm gonna do. I know I'm gonna do them. Like, I'm gonna do a trigger warnings one, and just some other stuff. I want you guys to keep letting me know what topics you want to talk about, and specifically inside of those topics, what you want to talk about. So if you have questions or opinions about a topic, leave them in the comments below so that I can talk about them in the small talk video. And I've been at such a loss for words today. It's been so ridiculous. Earlier, I couldn't figure out what the word for husband was. Like, life of me could not figure that out. So, yeah, that's a thing. So just let me know what you want in the small talk series. I know letting me know what you want will be a little bit easier after I actually put up a I hate small talk video, other than the intro. But yeah, today I actually worked on trying to come up with an intro, like a intro sound for before. The videos start, but my editing app crashed on me halfway through it and I don't think it saved. So that's fun. Not really. Yeah. Right now I'm just trying to figure out how to get to Southern Florida for a while. That's fun to figure out. I hate stress. I love stress. I love to travel and I love traveling and all that, but I don't have a whole lot of money, like at all. And so the stress of like trying to figure out how to afford it and not afford it, plus where apparently we're gonna have to start using passports to fly domestically if you're from Missouri. I'm hoping that that's not true, at least for a while. I don't actually have a passport anymore. What average American has a passport? What? Like, I know a lot of people in Europe have passports because that's like their main form of ID over there. In like the UK and Sweden and the Netherlands and all that. Like, passports, a general form of ID. In America, we have driver's licenses and non-driver's IDs and driver's permits. And if you don't leave the country, you have no reason to get a passport. Until now, where you have to have one to fly, like even inside of America. So that sucks. And I'm hoping that they're not implementing it this year. Because I'll get a passport. I need to get one anyways because I want to leave the country at some point. But okay, so it's 12:30 in the afternoon. I don't remember what time I woke up today, but I didn't get up until like 11:30. But I think I woke up like a couple of hours before that, but I don't really remember exactly when. Yeah. Today was really hard to get out of bed because I could not fall asleep at all last night. Like, I went to bed a little bit after I got done vlogging, and then but didn't go to sleep until like 3 o'clock in the morning. It was ridiculous. I don't know what was wrong. I was tired. My eyes were tired. They were like, go to sleep. And then my body was like, what? What's tired? So that happened. So now I'm just getting ready to go. We're gonna go to the bank and my doctor and shopping today because and. I know. It was like, why are you going to the doctor? I'm going to the doctor because of my toe. You can't really tell now, but it's infected and oozing green stuff out of it. That what you see is not what I'm talking about. It's just like a flap of skin or whatever. But see, I get like ingrown toenails. Let me get that way. And I actually went to the doctor in October before I started doing vlogs and had a procedure done on this one. So I'm gonna go get that done today, taken care of, so I don't have to be in pain anymore. Yeah. And then that's pretty much all I have planned for today. And angles will be better in a little bit. Like when I go. So, yep, that's where we're at now. I just got out of the shower, so I'm only like half dressed. I mean, like, I have my dress on, but whatever. Anyways, so I'm gonna finish getting ready to go. And then probably watch some YouTube. And then go. So, yeah. I still have like another hour before I have to leave, but I am 100% ready to go. So now I'm just watching YouTube.
So there you go. How's everybody doing today? This is a funny story. Speaking of Facebook, I do a lot of Facebook live broadcasts, and I tend to do those when I am putting on makeup because I hate to put on makeup. If I had my way,
Alright, so it's time to get going. Yeah. Here in just a minute. If I can get my freaking phone inside of my bag. I know. Okay, so I just got out of the bank and I was supposed to draw $13 and they gave me $15, so that kind of stinks because I didn't need the other $2. I needed $13. but whatever, I'll just go run through McDonald's or something and buy a fry and get $2 back. And then, ooh, I like this girl's top. She's wearing like a denim top, kind of like what I'm wearing, except for hers is much cooler. See that? Her top is so cool. I want that top. But I don't need that top because I have 40 billion tops. But it's a cool top. I like it. Anyways. So, my grandma's in her bank now. Yes, we go to different banks. Whatever. Anyways. So yeah, and then after she gets out of here, we will be going to my foot doctor. So that's fun. I'm hoping it's not as painful as the last time I went. But yeah, so just coming back, so I'm gonna say bye and then go to my doctor. Alright, so I went to the doctor and got my toe work done, and I can feel it now. I couldn't feel it earlier. Now I can feel it. Don't appreciate the feeling, but I had to get a paper shoe because my big ass foot don't fit in my big ass shoe when there is a giant thing wrapped around the toe. So that's fun. Yeah, so now I'm gonna eat my dinner and watch some Netflix or YouTube. Haven't decided which, but one of them. Bye.
You already wrote off this movie before you watched it, because it appears you couldn't do your already ridiculously easy job of watching the movie. Also, connected to this story, something that...
Okay, so, earlier in this vlog, a couple days ago, I said that I had went on a job interview, and that I thought it went really well. I still think it went really well, but I did hear back from the place that I was applying for, and I got a job there, but it's not necessarily the job that I want, but I'm really glad to have the job that I am gonna be in. And I'm really excited for it. I know it's really hard to tell because I'm also kind of very devastated that I didn't get what I really wanted and worked really hard to get. But I got a job. I got a pretty good job, I'd say. I mean, I'm happy with where I am. And maybe in the future I can get what I actually want. I'm not going to talk about it too much just for privacy reasons because it's kind of a... There's only one of these places. It's not like a chain or anything. So yes, I will be working at a summer camp. And again, it's a camp I've worked at before. And I'm really excited for it. I know it's really hard to tell right now, but I really am. I haven't vlogged today, partially because I forgot to, but also just because I've spent the day like just kind of processing how this morning went and talking to friends and family. I haven't left the house or anything today. I've just been watching Netflix and YouTube and getting things mentally prepared. doing a little bit of decluttering and just a lot of thinking and processing. So yeah, I haven't done anything to vlog, and I wanted to process my thoughts before I vlogged them. So yeah, that's where I'm at right now. It doesn't start for like a couple more months, and yeah, I don't even know if I vlogged yesterday. Did I vlog yesterday? Anyways, it's actually the 1st of March now, but I'm still gonna combine this vlog with the February vlogs just because it's just so little information, and I haven't really done anything to like make it a whole vlog. But yeah, that's where we're at now. So I'll see you in the future. Bye.